Where you think you're going, baby? Hey, I just met you, and this is crazy, but don't take my number, so call me maybe.
Oh, sorry. Brent Norford, Director of Strength and Conditioning here, to present the award for Female Athlete of the Year. This year's finalists were Kaylee Jones from softball, Liza Akamenko, women's tennis, Jesse French from lacrosse, and Caitlin Ross, basketball. And the winner is Kaylee Jones. We will never know how the 2020 softball season would have turned out for UVA Wise or junior infielder Kaylee Jones. What we do know is that Jones was having arguably the best season by any player in program history. The 2020 UVA Wise Female Athlete of the Year, Jones established single season school records in batting average, on base percentage, slugging, and OPS. Jones experienced the breakout campaign as a sophomore in 2019 as she belted 9 homers and knocked in 31, but her 2020 season was storybook. She finished the season as the league leader in slugging while ranking 2nd nationally in the category. Her on-base percentage was also tops in the South Atlantic Conference while checking in 15th nationally. In just 24 games, Jones hit 9 homers, 2 shy of the single-season record. Lined 10 doubles, knocked in 23 runs, and was a perfect 5-for-5 in stolen base attempts. The junior produced 8 multi-hit games while reaching base safely in all but 2 games. Her season began with a bang as she went 6-for-7 with a home run, 2 doubles, 2 stolen bases, 4 runs scored, and 4 RBIs in a doubleheader sweep of Virginia State on opening day. She would reach base safely in each of the season's first 8 games. When the season was cut short, she was in the midst of a 10-for-21 stretch at the plate that saw her homer 4 times, double 5 times, and knock in 11 runs over an 8-game stretch. Remarkably, Jones had a trio of perfect games at the plate. On February 2nd, she went 4-for-4 with a homer and 3 RBIs against Virginia State. On February 23rd, she homered and scored 3 times in a 3-for-3 game against Lees McRae before doubling in all 3 at-bats against Tusculum on March 5th. She becomes the 2nd softball student-athlete to be named Female Athlete of the Year since UVA Wise began awarding the award in 2015. Jones also continues a streak for the program. Softball has now been home to the Female Athlete of the Year for 3 consecutive years.
Congratulations to Kaylee Jones and all the finalists. Miss everyone. Hope everyone's staying safe at home. Go Cavs, go.